demonstrating a plank walk with a push-up. So we're actually going to walk sideways to really engage those side abdominals. So do two walks sideways and then push up. Walk back. Make sure you keep your core nice and tight. Try not to droop down. If you need to come down on your knees for the push-up, you certainly can. Just make sure your shoulders are right over your wrists. Engaged as you do your